It's after 50 energy.
Mm-hmm.
I had 50 and I was
more
than
half enough.
Yeah, feels weird.
Flashing now.
Spawning already, let's go.
Get inside the square, get inside the square.
So no supply debuff.
I'm dispelling Zed, you next.
Oh shit. Only out of meter.
Salva?
It's fine.
I got that one behind Graham.
Ads incoming.
Which one behind Green again now?
I'm here.
Got him.
There's another one.
Banishment. Kill them. Prisoner coming after. Taunting. Prisoner in 3. 2 now.
I'm not at.
It's decent, keep that up.
Can we kill the ads?
Yeah, make sure the ads die, guys. First
big
ads, big ads. And Jack, be ready. Everyone kill the fucking big ads now as well, let's go. Dodge Void Zone, Soak Rift. Ready, Jack and Akishi. 3, 2, 1, now. Watch out for Void Zone scenario. Keep soaking Rifts.
Mission squared.
Getting one.
That's it for us.
I'm getting it 5 seconds. Okay.
Keep just rolling. It's just been
so good. One
ball
behind Cross.
Yeah, go down.
Proper ad snug, a little bit closer to the boss. Try not to be out soaking it, like, this is just a T-spawn.
Want a diamond? A rift, I mean.
Banishment, help out.
Two rifts at diamond. And
Christian entry. There we go, hell.
Don't cross some prison.
We need to call the prison, by the way, guys.
Dispel, please.
Unless you like the tank.
Big ads.
Cooldowns in this one's gonna be leave Delian Downers, get ready. Kill the big ads, everyone, stun them.
Come on, Lincoln, fuck.
Delian Downers, get ready. Go now. Now, dodge void zones. They will start spawning now. I'm actually assault the ones that are like green. Hey, this wind speed keeps rolling.
Still few rifts of damage.
If those diamond ones, damn someone.
I'll get one.
I got
one.
How
much cost of the middle?
Speed is going now.
I'll get the one behind there. Kill the reflections, getting closer.
Wow.
SM, SM.
I got to need someone else to raise. I got
debuff and ads.
Okay. Resim, come on. He's in range of me. I'm in the middle.
Okay.
Come on,
the
stop dying downstairs. Fucking hell. Prison that.
Lots of rifts are red, like 5
rifts are cool.
Get the fucking rifts, guys. Leave the
ads,
yeah,
the ads.
And Henny on this, get ready.
Okay. Rebuffs, please.
Kill the big ads, keep soaking stuff. Clones in 3, 2, 1, clones now. There's 2 at the entrance that needs to be soaked. Dodge. Good.
I'm going to see entrance.
Need
one
spell,
more
please.
AoE, probably.
I'm just going to leave it, fine.
Go soak into that one back behind the river, can you get that?
Can you get that one back?
No, I've got my debuff for 45.
One by between green and purple.
I got it.
There we go. Get him properly hugged up. Banishment incoming. Here we go, kill the banishment now. Kill them. On the edge.
Still zoom, please.
Can 5.
Prisoner, can we do it properly? 2 seconds for prison, 1, here we go.
Need help on
cross. Flying downstairs,
lagging.
Mag. Flying go.
Yeah, green.
I'll get Valk after.
Rest Valk.
like that.
Last AoE incoming before the last phase. Get ready to jack in the
big ad.
Yep.
Behind the star.
Watch out, projection.
I'm going to go into
the green. Close now. Black the Kishi.
Okay,
I'm behind green as well.
Soak your thingy now, dude. He may hit you now.
Free refs next to green.
We're good, last phase incoming, might spawn
one
the
one behind purple as well.
I get one at star.
Close behind red.
Get rid of debuffs now. Get rid of
debuffs. Might spawn ads here. No, last phase. Okay, do this properly. Go Bloodlust.
There's a.
Whatever.
Red.
Keep soaking stuff now.
There's Rift at Bloodlust.
Two next to green.
Next cooldown is Livadelli and Darnus. Be ready.
Want it red?
I'll get it in 1 second when mine's out.
Sure will. Small ads are incoming. Here we go. It's you and Darnus, yep. Whatever.
Mark.
Keep it for you.
Help them out.
Just a spell, guys.
Help to banish them. When they get banished. Turn the last stats.
Prisoner's
incoming, get ready. Here we go. Good. So once again, cooldowns, this one is Livadelli and Darnus.
Nice, so green.
Lays behind green.
I'm coming over.
Kill the big ads now, really one. Well. Kill them.
Did you say it was me next, then?
It's you and Livadelli, yes.
Okay.
No grip on that ad. Left.
Just kill them. Taunted.
Watch your feet.
Livadelli sack me. Get ready, Livadelli and Henny. It's in 3 seconds. Everyone watch your void zones. It's ready to hellstone on personal. Personal now, go cooldowns.
Get green ones.
Most
good.
Life
keep soaking the rift.
Green and purple. Tranking.
One good more round and we're good. One more round.
Purple has all the rifts.
Got one.
Ready to trank now soon when the ad spawn.
Yep.
Just like after the ad spawn you can start your trank. Like when you're safe or whatever. Tranking soon as well. Actually just ignore these ads, put up a taunt pattern every day and just kill the boss. Kill the boss everyone. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Just kill the boss.
I'm just gonna trank anyway.
Profit now.
I'm just tranking.
Yeah, that was really easy. Good job.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Three times banished during Bladestorm, can this boss go